my aunt doesn't know, so let us explain this. I love when you were in McDonald's. Let's put our name.
Ano mo lang?
Do I really make it big? And...
stands. Sabihin mo na ang meaning ng WLA.
Okay, let's just put this. So, W. W is...
Stands for...
Big.
I.
No, it's E.
I.
And L is for leg. And for A, you already know. A. So let's talk. This is Mock. Mock is my favorite. That is why we're square shot. But it's still on the low. W. W times length. I mean length, width, and length. So the number is here is 3 times 5. See 5, then 15. So the answer here is 15.
That's all.
How did you memorize them?
Oh my god, in my brain.
So what's the formula? You need to times or multiply the width and the
length
to get the
answer.
Answer what is the answer? What the area? You mean the area?
Yeah, the area.
Okay.
And there's another one.
How about I'm going to like this square again, and then I'm going to put this wait, you listen first. You need to solve this like 5, and then the length will be 10. Okay, how will you answer that one?
Wait, let's just put it equals in W L. And then this one should be 4 times 10, and here 6
square units. Okay, so what is the answer?
Why is it a minus? It's a 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 50. How could you trick me?
I didn't. Wow, and that's all?
Yes.
Okay, thank you for sharing. You did great. Hindi ako marunong yan. Ngayon ko lang nalaman. Bye.
Bye.